underway in the 3K Women's NZ Champs.
Rosa Bayon leading from Camille Muskin and Angela Penny. This is the New Zealand Senior Women's 3000 metre championships. Looks like snuck in there in fourth place. We have Lucy, now Lucy Oliver, was formerly Lucy Van Dullen, New Zealand Cross Country Champion from 2015. We have New Zealand 3000 metre champion, New Zealand 5000 metre champion, New Zealand 800 metre champion, New Zealand 10000 metre champion, and New Zealand half marathon champion as they head down the back straight. It's a quality field here tonight in this women's 3000 metre race. Followed closely there by the New Zealand 19 3000 metre record holder, Rosa Flanagan. Closely followed there by the New Zealand 2015 cross country champion, Lucy Oliver. Leading that second pack now, 2015 World University Games 800 metre gold medalist, Angela Petty. On her shoulder, the Australian, Amelia Mazzadowney. Sitting in behind them, German marathon runner, Anna Hane. She's currently in New Zealand with her sister training. Been doing a lot of training with Camille Buscombe up in the Waikato. Currently in seventh place, New Zealand 10,000 metre defending champion and half marathon champion there, Lydia O'Donnell from Auckland.
So just while the girls are coming through, in the 3000, we've got our major sponsor for tonight's Capital Classic, Mike Ledger from Team Ledger Baileys, who will present the prizes to the first three athletes in the 800. And in third place, we have Harry Ewing of Hamilton Hawks. Second place, Daniel Hintz from Tauranga. And a fine run by former youth champion Michael Dawson, who's come down here tonight and taken out the Open Men's 800. Congratulations, Michael Dawson. And thank you very much, Michael, for your contributions to make tonight's meet.
Germany, Anna Hane. Back to the third pack, we have Rowan Faulkner, more well known these days as a half marathon runner, then followed by the leading Wellington athlete, Tina Harris.
And back in the discus, we've got two throwers left in the competition. Tarina Keenan, having her last throw, she's in second position. She's looking for a few more metres to put her into the lead to repeat the win from the Fox Classic a week ago. Tarina Keenan steps into the discus circle.
Thank you.
looking quite steady. Rosa Flanagan now moves to the front. Not sure whether these girls have discussed working together before the start of the race, but the leading three remains strong. Lydia O'Donnell on phase two is now making a strong move, clearly moving into fourth place. The Australian Amelia Lazar Downing now in fifth. Rosa Flanagan certainly pushing the pace down the back straight. She's the defending champion from this race here 12 months ago, where she ran that New Zealand under 19 record of 9.07.
And Nina Hokonga, the winner of the discus competition, is coming in for her last throw. Her best tonight is 55.81. She's coming up for a final throw.
National 3,000 metre championship. Rosa Flanagan and Lucy Oliver now starting to pull away. Camille Muscat still in third. Lydia O'Donnell on phase two is in fourth. And Australian Amelia Mazar Downey in fifth. This chasing pack being led by the German Anna Hanna.
Nina then wins the discus 55.81 in her third round throw.
A further call out to the top three place getters in the women's 800 metres. That's Catherine Marshall, Alison Andrews Paul, and Heidi Nemo.
So we're going to keep a close eye on this time as these athletes come down with just over one lap remaining. Rosa Flanagan leads from Lucy Oliver. Despite the windy out there this evening, these girls are running very fast.
So the meet record is on here as I'm going to the bell lap. 9.07 was the meet record set by Rosa last year, so this is impressive running out front.
The new record here is 9.07 set last year by Rosa Flanagan, who currently leads the New Zealand Cross Country Champion, Lucy Oliver. It's going to be a good battle here coming to a third place as well. The two distance specialists. Camille Buskin currently in third from Waikato Bay of Plenty, with Lydia O'Donnell from Bays Food is coming up with her shoulder.
Give these girls some encouragement and they should go close to that record.
And this here for these girls, Rosa Flanagan, the leading last home corner. She's a friend to New Zealand 3,000 metre final. And she was very top time to be the world's just outside of the finish last year, 9.09. Second place to Lucy Oliver. Strong run coming through to third place there from Lydia O'Donnell. Fourth place to Camille Buston. Australian Amelia Mazar Downey coming home now for fifth place. Angie Penny coming out. Down towards the finish. Special best year standing for Penny by about 6 seconds. Great run stepping up for the 800 metre runner. The junior marathon runner there, 9.39 for Anna Hanna. Another Bays Cougars athlete here in the new Bays Cougars strip. Esther Cullen coming through.